Dear Mrs. Sterling, when you looked at me...
You're here to write marvelous things about my husband, I believe.
Is that right?
In that moment, something changed.
I'm Ellie Howarth from the London Chronicle.
Everything's ready for you.
Spectacular. While I was researching my next feature, I came across a letter. 1965, illicit love affair.
I write these words with you in mind and my heart swells. I have known nothing like this before.
I don't know how I feel about my life.
You have the rich, handsome husband.
I will never be satisfied with just a part of you. We could be happy. So happy.
My husband wants us to return to London immediately.
What do you want? Know that you hold my hopes,
my heart in your hands.
Come with me, darling.
Taxi!
I'll be waiting.
Oh my God. Now I'm gonna have to know how it ends. The past can draw you in.
Well, you're not what I was looking for.
It can create the illusion that anything is possible.
I found them. They're still alive. Life
is for... But can we learn to forge ahead?
Hello?
To try again.
So he still doesn't know she went on to him?
No idea.
So you have to tell him?
I know! Do you ever see each other again?
No.
No more letters.
Dear Jay, please forgive this last letter. An invitation to come away. I'll be waiting. We are forever. We are too.